Information technology is a valuable cog in the workings of a modern life. Upgrading a PC, setting up an app, designing a web page, fixing a bug. It's easy to see just how valuable a knowledge of technology really is. And that's not to mention the value and control of information in the modern world. You've definitely made the right choice looking into this subject. Here are just some of the exciting things we cover: web design, social media, cyber security, network technology, hardware and software, cyber crime, satellite communications, mobile phone technology, as well as the control of data in the world of business and finance, and many more interesting topics about modern technology. This website has been designed, built, and tested to a strict set of client requirements. It incorporates a number of features in the design, with thought given to content, white space, and Gestalt design theory. It incorporates user interaction with validation on form submission, as you can see at the end when the error messages pop up. And in the code, you can see that this student designer has incorporated JavaScript coding as well as cascading style sheets to ensure the consistency of his design through efficient coding. You will learn about all of these concepts before you design your own website. You will learn how to plan and design websites, from wireframes to full color mockups. Project manage complex assignments from inception to development and testing, as well as valuable coding skills in HTML, cascading style sheets, and JavaScript. You will look at social media concepts important to an online business model, customer service, brand identity, how to promote products and services on the many varied social media platforms that consumers use today. You will evaluate online platforms as well as building your own social media campaign and executing it to collect hits, shares, and likes data so you can find out what really makes a post go viral or launch a business into the global online arena. The examples here are social media post planning, scheduling, an example social media business report, analysis of the data collected after your successful campaign. You can use this qualification to go on to university or start your apprenticeship in a huge number of different career paths: IT, business, journalism, accounting, finance, to name just a few. This course benefits from the same number of UCAS points as a standard A-level. A good grade in this subject put you well on the way to the university course of your choice. You will study in a spacious purpose-built IT centre, fully air-conditioned, light and open. You will have access to all of the latest software you need, all your old friends from Microsoft, as well as some new ones, the Adobe Creative Suite, and REPL, an online coding environment where teachers can support and collaborate on your website code. All these will help you make exciting, highly functional applications and professional reports to demonstrate your IT skills in your life. You can see in this student example that a teacher is able to look at the code and add comments to help the student fix any problems.
Whether you prefer to work on mobile or desktop, KnowItAll Ninja is the best place to revise for your BTEC First in ICT tests online. KnowItAll Ninja allows you to track your progress, gain points, level up, achieve awards, and compare your progress from friends to help inspire you to achieve to the best of your ability.
As you can see, you've got access to all of the different areas of our course. You can see all the files, and you can also upload documents to specific areas that have been provided for you at the bottom of each section. So, if you get stuck, we can support you both in and out of class. Lesson times to chat through problems, email support, and KnowItAll Ninja for help with topic areas. You will also benefit from all of our classroom resources in a handy and easy to access online learning environment where you can access the content from your classroom lessons and upload your projects and coursework. If you do the work, you will benefit from an excellent grade in this subject. Our results in IT are outstanding and well above the national average. As you can see, last year, 47% of students realised a distinction in this subject. To apply, you should have at least 4s in science, maths and English. And if you have done an IT-based course, you must have passed. For BTEC courses, we would expect you to have achieved at least a merit. If you want some more information about the course, have a look through these slides. They contain a brief summary and some more detail about the course. Simply press pause to read through them at your own pace. Good luck with your choices, and I hope to see you in an IT class soon.